turns his back on the sands of time.